Shmaya, Christ and all, to the Invictus League 2023. Round 2 begins with the Phantom Knights versus the Malefics. Now, the Phantom Knights are hoping to continue on their win streak after winning their first game against the Dragon Maids. And that was one of the most tightest duels here ever. The Malefics are hoping to get a win after they got double OTK'd against the Blue Eyes Impcantation. But can they face up against the Phantom Knights? Highest dice roll goes first, and the Phantom Knights are home, so they roll first. Let's a go. And that's a 6. So it looks like Phantom Knights are going to start. But you never know with Malefics, with their turn to roll. Okay, and so what? Phantom Knights to start. Right then. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Let's go. Let's begin. Okay. The Phantom Knights have ears. Okay, I'll play Foolish Burial. Sending Ancient Cloak to the graveyard. Gonna go back in, banishing Ancient Cloak. To add Silent Boots to hand. Right. Our normal summon Tone skill. Discard one card. Okay, so discarding Cloven Hell. And then specialing Boots. Then I'll link. To Wee Witch. Banishing Boots. And then Chainlink 2. Tone Scale is special summon, but he gets banished when he leaves the field. I'll add Rank Up Magic to my hand. Then I'll link 3, so she'll go there, he goes there. Two Summon Sorceress. Okay, this is where I effed up. I accidentally discarded the wrong card earlier on. So she stays there. I'll play Barry from a different dimension. Sending the 3 back into the grave. Then I will set one. And then I'll pass. So, draw. Okay. I'll activate Malefic World. Then I will normal Malefic Parallel Gear. Synchro from the hand with Blue Eyes White. No, I can't. Has to be a Malefic monster. Bollocks. Right, so set in one. And I have to end my turn. So, drop. Okay. I will banish Ancient Cloak, then Chain Link 2. With Torn Scale over here. I'll add Silent Boots. That's a lot of boots. I will link 4. He gets banished into Access Code Talker on summon. She's a link 3, so he'll gain 3000 attack. So 53. I'll play Raigeki. Let's get rid of the monster. Then I'll banish Summon Sorceress to get rid of the set. Does it have to be a monster or card? Yeah, it destroys one card, right. Get rid of that, which was a Mirror Force. And normal Ragged Gloves. Specialing Boots. Overlay to Break Sword. Break Sword effect, detaching one, destroy Malefic World. Yeah, destroying him and Malefic World, and then specialing them back as level 4s. Overlay. Oh. Into the Dark Rebellion Xyz. Then I'll go into my battle phase. So 25 first for Dark Rebellion. So that'll be 55. And then Access Code Talker direct with 53. Malefics are on 200 life points left. So they're not getting OTK'd again. And then I'll have to pass. So drop. Okay then. Pot of Greed. Brilliant. I'll set one. Basically, I can't do anything. I'll have to pass. So draw. Going to my battle phase. I'll have Access Code Talker to attack the set, and then Dark Rebellion Xyz Dragon direct. Well then. Malefics lose the first round of this match. Well then. Looks like it may be expected to lose all games, but you never know. Something may happen. Well then, see you all in round 2. Shamaya Christ and Order round 2 of this match. Phantom Knights. Well, not only did they obliterate, but round one was really quick. So now we go straight to round two. Highest dice roll goes first. Phantom Knights to roll first. So here we go. One. Malefics will get a five. So Malefics will start. Let's see if they can pull something good to start. One, two, three, four, five. Now Phantom Knights. One, two, three, four, five. Let's begin. Oh my god, really? Two, five, okay. Okay, I'll play terraforming. How have I passed it? Malefic will to hand. Then I'll activate it. Now I've got to shuffle the deck. Oh, bollocks. I'll banish Stardust Dragon and special Malefic Stardust Dragon. Setting one. And then I'll pass for turn. So draw. Setting one. My turn. Okay, so draw. Okay. I didn't do a Malefic's effect, does it say? Oh, it says you can. Right, so I have the choice. Right, so I'll have Malefic Stardust Dragon to attack the set monster. It was the Phantom Knights of Cloven Helm. Right. And I'll have to pass. So, drop. Let's have a look at this again. I'll play the Phantom Knights of Lost Fangbrace on two Malefic Stardust, where he loses 600 attack. So he's now on 19. Then, special summon this card in defense position as a normal. Because the Phantom Knights monster was special summoned, I'll special summon Stained Greaves. His level is now a 4, and the Fangbrace is a 2. Oh yeah, he goes back to 25 until the end of the turn. Oh, normal Ancient Clock. Link. 3. And to summon Sorceress over there. effect, the special club and helm on Malefic side of the field, and then special a special Malefic that from the deck in defense, but its effect is negated. So ragged gloves. Okay. Link 4 into access code talker. Banishing ancient clock to add silent boots. Done something else first, I think. Banishing ragged gloves to send a Phantom Knight's carving deck to grave. Some tone skill. Fuck, I forgot to do on summon, okay, and so access has to stay on 25. So I'll banish summon sorceress to get rid of a Stardust Dragon. Well, I forgot to say on summon. Then I will activate an effect from my hand. On the Malefic side, if a face-up Malefic monster I control, except for Malefic Truth Dragons, destroyed by battle or card effect, pay half my life points to special summon this card from your hand or graveyard. Well, but there can only be one face-up Malefic monster on the field. If there is no face-up field spell on the field, destroy that card. So this destroys an opponent's monster by battle, destroy all face-up monsters, right? So bang! So Malefic Truth to attack. Right, so I'll have Axis go talk to get rid of Club and Helm. End phase. Banish Club and Helm. And then Torn Scales effect is specialed. So I'm gonna add one Malefic monster back to hand, I'll add Stained Greaves. Excuse me. That ends the turn, obviously, so drop. I'll activate Malefic Selector. So, oh, hang on, I can't, there's only the one. Okay. Oops. I will. Go into my battle phase, but I'll activate the Phantom Knight's Fog Blade or Malefic Truth. Cannot attack or be attacked. So he's just there. Right then. So I'll now end the turn. So drop. I'll special side boots. And because the Phantom Knight wants some special summoned, I'll special Stained Greaves. I'll also then play Bearer from a Different Dimension for Ragged Gloves, Ancient Cloak, and Summon Sorceress. Link 3. into Rusty Barnish. Doing my main phase, send one Phantomite monster from deck to grave, then set one Phantomite spell trap directly. You go there. I'll send Torn Skill, but before I do that, there he is, he was special summoned earlier, so he has to get banished. Oh, hang on, I haven't even set with Khan. Shade Brigadine. Well, I can't activate it because I think there's a trap card in the grave. Oh, there is actually, yeah. Lost Fan Brace. Right, I'll play a lot of Dark. Christ. A lot of Darkness. Drawing two. Oh, I don't believe it. Tomb Shield's gotta go, and Infinite Impermanence has to go. Christ. I will banish you. Summon Sorceress to get rid of Malefic World. By doing so, Truth Dragon goes. Look to do the life points. Oh, this goes as well then. Battle phase, access code direct with 23. Ooh. 17. And then Rusty Barnish direct with 21 for game. Well, Phantom Knights beat the Malefics again. Looks like the Malefics need a big upgrade to the deck, I suppose. Oh well. But anyway, thank you all for watching. I hope to see you all again soon. Wel eich gyd tro nesaf. A hwyl fawr.